SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide alerts on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're in a message conversation with either a group of people or an individual person, then you might notice that specific conversation is resulting in a lot of message notifications. If you would like to prevent the notifications from just this message conversation, then you can do so by opening the Messages app. You can then find the message conversation for which you would like to hide alerts, and then you can swipe to the left on it. You should then see a mute option there. So if you tap on that button, then that's going to add a bell icon with a slash through it to indicate that the alerts for that specific conversation are hidden. If you want to unhide these alerts, you can just swipe left on the conversation again and then select the unmute option. You can also hide alerts by selecting the conversation and then tapping the name or phone number for that conversation at the top of the screen. Here you're going to see that there's a hide alerts option. So if you'd like to hide alerts or unhide alerts, then you can just tap this button to do so. If you would like to hide all of the alerts or notifications for a specific app instead of for a specific message conversation, then you can do that by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Notifications option, and then you can scroll down until you find the iPhone app for which you would like to hide the notifications or alerts. Then you can just select that app, and then you can either adjust the settings here so that you hide specific kind of alerts, or if you want to turn off all of the notifications for that app, then you can just tap the Allow Notifications button to turn it off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.